What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Firestone as Department of Transportation. Next I am going to make a citizen video, then a DPW video, and then probably an SCFD video once I finish my pathway. So yeah, we're going to be joined by Mike Pro 10, which is currently AFK for a minute, and he'll be back soon. Whoops. Fifth gear feels a little bit fast today. Okay. It looks like Mike Pro 10 is back.
Alright, I'm back, unit.
Copy that. So, I'm gonna get this car before this dude can get in it.
Alright.
What the heck? Gonna help him out. I'm probably gonna direct him out. Oh, sir. That was amazing. That was amazing.
What happened?
I think this dude's gonna take his car, but if he doesn't.
Is there like four tows on?
No, there's like two. And then maybe one taxi. Move it then.
Should I go tow or taxi?
If he hits me.
Oh, he's hitting you?
Alright, he wants to do that? We'll tow it. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna let the LEOs take care of him.
Okay.
Don't let him get his car.
Hey, did you tell some guy that you were gonna make a private session?
Name?
Looks like it was Raymond Laws.
Well, it's my name. Let them quickly chase him. Great, I tried to move my truck.
Is supervisor needed it over there?
I got cuffed.
By accident. Serious?
By accident. Oh. But he released me. And now none of my tools are showing.
He what? Probably arrested you.
No.
You just glitched.
No, he released me. Now none of my tools are showing. I'm glitched. State tow out of service rejoin. Alright, guys, so take me like 30 seconds to rejoin. I'm not gonna cut anything. Okay. Imagine if you could have private servers in Firestone.
What is it?
Imagine if you could have private servers.
Can you?
No, I said imagine if you could. In Firestone. That would be chaos.
Yeah.
changing my nicknames in this Discord because I forgot to space it out.
We can't send people to the military base, right?
What do you mean?
This guy's in my texting.
You can take him anywhere except beds.
Military.
You can take him. You can take him. You can take him anywhere except feds. You can't take him to prom park. And you can't take him to farm. Someone just requested DOT. Thanks. Okay, so someone just requested DOT. So we're gonna quickly go. Don't know where he needs DOT though. You need a near road greens, manage to grace, he be flipped and roped. Oops, I didn't mean to turn that on. That's a probationary. 3F05. That has to be because the call signs don't go that high for regular troopers. Gotta cut through some here. Make sure my name is showing. He said gray Crown Victoria. Oh. Okay, I can close lanes. You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I don't wanna make that mistake again. I don't want to block up too much lane, so what I'm going to do is probably just stick in this lane. Get my
bear. There's no IRU, right?
Huh?
There's no IRU on?
No. Okay. I guess this dude probably wants to help his trainee anyways. So I'm going to let them block that.
Alright. I'm probably gonna get taken hostage. Oh no.
I'm just gonna bring the winch all the way back here so it's not blocking too much of traffic.
Alright.
Can I bring it back? I have creative ways of doing things.
What?
This car is stuck in the ground. So
if they're glitched, don't tell them.
Yeah, this car is stuck in the ground, so I'm just trying to move it out of the way so people don't have to deal with it in an intersection.
Dude, this guy's literally running to the FNG base. Is there FNG on?
Okay. So now it's not blocking traffic, so what I'll do is go over here, and now I'll tow it. Because I didn't want to block too much of the intersection. Mainly because bed down, traffic cone.
This guy's going to the FNG base.
Okay, take him.
I can't go in.
Well, not inside, just take him outside of it. Whoa, what the heck? I just put two cones and now I'm trying to tow it. It didn't work. Whoa. That's weird. Try this again. I have a problem. The car is not towing.
It's probably glitch.
I know it's in the ground, but I don't come to Redwood. Oh, you're far away, aren't you?
Yeah.
Hold up. I'm gonna try it one more thing. He has the easier toe, so I'm gonna pivot it this way. Okay, I think this car is in the ground because when I'm trying to flip it, it's not flipping. I think it's stuck in the ground. It has to be. Yeah. This has to 100% be in the ground.
Yeah. Are the windows on the ground?
Yeah.
Yeah, then it's glitched.
I'm just trying. Oh, hold up. I might have a chance.
Okay.
Remove all bed up. Oops. Okay, now we'll straighten it up a little bit. Beautiful. Bed down, and let's see if it'll work. I like to get the car out of traffic. I got it.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful. Okay. Remove all. What the heck was that? I just heard a loud explosion.
Flashbangs. Flashbangs.
SWAT at its best. Okay. I'm gonna remove. Detach wench. Move up a little bit and then we'll have the car. Now we don't have to block the whole Redwood Boulevard.
I'm right here.
I see.
Are you with that black CV?
No. White CV in Redwood parking lot. Redwood gas parking lot.
Oh, I see. Oh, what the? I just jumped out my car. I'm gonna go refuel.
Taser deployed, Fergies. EMS needed.
Oh, yeah,
17.
I see it. Oh, shoot. This officer just ran in front of me.
He didn't like the Mexican in you. I'm gonna go through this exit because that one is only right. I don't know if I can make it in front of him. I think I can.
all service vehicles can go to that private government gas, right?
Yeah. All okay. Government official vehicles. I don't know if that dude's gonna use my tactic. You just, like, really just need to respawn your toe. Mike, when you're doing toes, do you respawn your toe when you need to get the car off, or do you actually dismount it?
I dismount it.
Oh, shoot, I just... Oh, God, the lag. I just respawn my toe.
You don't have to do that.
It's faster.
I wish that can be fixed in V3.
Where you can just, like, it'll roll down?
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, MS, that was the location. Car dealer is the quietest I've ever seen it.
Yeah. We're actually 33 out of 40 players.
Oh, that's why. There's not much going on.
But I haven't dealt with an FRP, so that's good.
I know, right? Oh, I just realized I have the long call sign up. I'm T209.
T209.
Because I'm a special... I mean, I'm a senior public employee now. Crap, I forgot about that. Are you kidding me?
What?
Someone just...
Oh, I think they're getting that guy, the one that went to FNG base. They're saying they didn't
get it. Wait, what's his plate? NJF120 at FSP. Ran me. I was gonna say disregard. It's okay. Drive on the right side of the road. Have a good night.
How many toes are on? It's you.
Someone just went off duty.
I'm gonna get on toe foot.
I don't know what my session 3 pathway is gonna be for SCFD.
It's probably gonna be later tonight.
Because
we have that meeting.
Oh yeah, we have a 5 o'clock meeting, don't we?
Yeah.
AKA 4 o'clock for us. Here.
The server's calm.
I know, that's weird. It's not a normal Firestone server.
No.
Good thing that they have that help system so we can page admins now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's annoying. Oops. What? How my thing moves when I'm scrolling up and down.
Oh.
What's the speed limit change to? Oh shoot, change to 30.
There's a helicopter on.
I know.
There's someone running on the hills with the hill.
Probably someone want it.
I wonder what's at the back.
Greendale can get laggy sometimes. Greendale is so small as well. Imagine if there was Greendale police, they would have nothing to do.
Yeah.
It'd be so small. Unless they let them come to corrections and stuff, maybe farther down, I don't know. They would really have nothing to do. You know they're adding prominence police in V3?
Prominence?
Yeah.
There's nothing over there.
It's prominence or Arborfield, but yeah, they have a mayor for it too and everything.
What?
I know.
It's just gonna happen like Walgreens.
I mean, I would see Redwood police being added, but still. I hate these tow handling sometimes. Okay, let's make it into here.
Oh, I'm going to them. I got flung over the water.
Any available Elliot? You got that called dam. I got flung into the water by another car and I'm stuck. Isn't the dam past corrections?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
It is, I think. Hold up, I'm like right here, I think. Oh, the game's getting laggy for me.
Oh no, the dam's over here.
Where?
Whenever you turn right on Redwood, mm-hmm. It's gonna be right there.
Oh, so you're close to it.
Yeah. I will be respawning Cold 3. I'm just kidding.
If he says he needs me in Redwood, I'm guessing that's what he's gonna say. I'm gonna start heading this way.
Alright.
Yep. I wonder which... Is it Redwood CD, you think? I mean... Redwood Greens.
What? Oh, this cop just crashed in front of me. And he popped my freaking tire. Wow.
Wow.
You better not pull me over. That's your fault.
I think the speed limit out here is 80, yeah. Oh, I went the wrong way. God dang it. I have to go up here and take a U-turn.
Oh, I think it's a trainee.
It is. Uh-oh, they're about to get yelled at. You know what might be slightly smarter? I'm going to go up here at the gas station and take a U-turn. Skirt.
Trooper, he's in the SS right now.
Huh? Ten-five dot. Thank God someone else got it. Because I'm already heading to Walgreens. I'm gonna say about 3 minutes. Did that go on the radio? Did we lag out? Okay.
Yeah, I kind of lagged too.
He said 10-4. I just don't know what trooper deputy I'm dealing with. I think it's
Am I going the right way?
You might need to pull up the Firestone map. I don't know if that has a dam on it though. We'll make it there in about 3 minutes, 1:50.
I'll have to pull up the map.
On the map.
Cemetery. Oh yeah, I am going the right way.
Bro, by the time you get there, they're probably gonna be gone. What's probably. The call, anyways?
Oh no, he's right there.
Got flung into the water by another car.
It's full of water.
Dang.
I've never seen the dam with water. This is cool.
I can hear a helicopter. It's over there. I swear to God, this light's always green. Actually, no, it's not all the time. Yep, we'll be there in 2 minutes. Or, like, 1 minute.
3. Okay. I think I'm gonna drown.
Let's hope this light up here is not red, but it probably is. Yep. Of course. That green light has to turn red, then we can go. Come on, pop his tires. I just have to get around this real fast. I think this car is glitching the ground. God knows. It might be glitched. I'm gonna try to probably flip it or something. Oh!
What?
Do I really have to deal with this deputy's work?
I was swimming.
A deputy comes up to me and says, "Remember, I failed my SS the other day."
Oh, damn. Yeah, one of them was a deputy.
It was Warris.
Oh yeah, he fell. He totally fell. Yo, they never...
That is so funny. Okay, he's about to taser. Thank you, buddy. Why did he fail again?
Cause he didn't know how to tow.
Oh, Warris can't even get her. There you go. See if I can back there here real fast.
Oh, this is so cool. I'm taking a car out the dam.
Flash grenade, I heard it. If you don't mind arresting her, please, sir. Come on. Come on, mate. Now arrest her.
Come on, mate.
I bet she's gonna LTA. She looks like the kind of person that would do that.
What does LTA stand for?
Leave to avoid arrest.
Oh my! The Let's see here. Oh. Yay.
I think I can make this. Two stud rule. My boys only go right here. Oh, actually, that dude said it's his car. I might just make him pay a tow fee and just give it to him because there's bigger fish to fry. Well, he's probably gonna respond anyways. I don't know if there's a point for me to go back to the tow lot.
Oh my god, are you a tow?
Yeah. You need help?
Yeah, somebody just flipped over here.
Coming. This dude's about to respawn his car, so I'm coming anyways, probably.
Oh wait, I think they're in here, so...
Yep. Okay, where are you?
Close to the dam.
Where's that at?
You know where Roadwood Gas is?
Yeah.
You turn right.
Okay. Oh no, that light's green too. I gotta catch it, Alright, I'm en route.
Alright.
Bad brakes.
Oh, EMS just got off.
Did he tell him another DOT is coming, or did he flip himself?
Hold on.
Do you still want me to come or no?
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like DOT is being pulled over. I don't know why, but that's what it looks like.
Are you for reals?
There's an SO parked right in front of DOT with their lights on. Like, in front of a DOT truck.
Okay.
But he'll probably request a supervisor if it is happening. There's a white CV that I can grab, but I'm coming to you first.
Yeah, come to mine. If you don't see my tow in route, that means you're going the wrong way.
Trooper. Okay, do I turn into the RW Redwood Redwood houses, or do I keep going? Straight.
Where are you right now?
I just turned right. You know, I passed the light. Oh, is that you right here?
Yeah.
Is it straight?
Yeah. Yeah, it's all the way straight. You're gonna see a yellow Mustang flipped over.
Did you tell him I'm coming?
Huh?
Did you tell him I am coming?
Yeah, I already told him. It's a girl.
Ooh, shoot, I might have some Lux here.
This lag.
Okay. So since... Oh, I just got a tag. Since S3 and S4 are now a thing, and I know that... I'll be hosting S1 S3. Oh, it's starting tomorrow. Oh, okay. You said a yellow Mustang all the way straight. Oh, and I found him. Where is he? In the water?
Yeah.
She's
no,
in the...
No, he's... She's on the side of the road.
On which side?
Left side. She probably left.
Was the water down? Like, was there water there in the dam?
Yeah. Someone got stuck in the water, so I had to take it out.
But she was on this side without where you were, right?
Yeah.
She's gone.
Oh, damn. You don't see a yellow Mustang?
No.
Yeah, she's gone then. Oh, my.
Why did I get in this lane? He said direct DLT Tony in front of cemetery. Tell 1T35 he doesn't have to say on scene when he's on scene at DOT after transporting a car.
Does he actually say that?
Yeah, I'll be hosting S1 S2. Just tell him when you get there, SJ. Back to back tomorrow at 9 a.m. EST 2 p.m. Well, I'll be at school then.
Oh, yeah, I was going to tell you that I have work.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Don't you have school too?
Yeah, I have both.
Yeah, same. I have school tomorrow.
I'll get on that night, so then you know.
It's copy, so around like 8 o'clock?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, sounds good. Wait, I'm near the cemetery, so I just go this way, left right here. Oh, this light's... Come on, I have to make it. I'm not gonna make this crap. Try to.
Ken.
Blinker's making a funny noise.
This guy.
Trust me, that light right there is probably gonna turn by the time. Yep, of course it would. I can just take some back roads, it doesn't matter. Are you at DOT HQ?
Yeah.
Need a truck between RW gas and FSP. I'm not going. If that's still ongoing by the time, okay, yeah.
Oh my.
You better say disregard, boy. You're supposed to say disregard, Dumbo.
Are you in the cemetery?
Yeah.
I can go, oh.
Oh, I said on scene by accident.
Wait, there's a... I'm gonna go administrative title holders and left people. I'm gonna go to you.
Oh, I forgot to grab the bed. Bed down. Gonna direct traffic just in case traffic does come. Come on, warp over there. There you go. I'm about to make the U-turn of the time. Are you ready?
Okay. Wait, the SUV has 9.
Has what?
How many speeds does the tow have?
9.
Oh. I thought I was special.
Dumb. Unfortunately, we never get to go in the 9 gear. But I bet you do all the time.
No.
Joking. Oh, you want to take that call over there and start heading toward RW intersection? I'll be there in a second. I'm just going to say... En route.
Okay. I think someone took it already.
No. That's another call. Unseen near RWBS. I'll take that.
Okay.
I have to hurry up.
Yeah.
How long is this light gonna take? Are all the lights red?
Yeah, mine's red.
Is it turning green?
No. Okay, now is it? No. Yours is green.
I have to hurry up. Just gonna back in real fast. Skirt. Alright, I'm on my way.
Alright.
I'll probably reach there before you because my driving skills are like really good. Because I take the road with no lights.
You shouldn't do that. You're going to get pulled over for that.
I take the road with no lights. What am I going to get pulled over for?
For not having your lights on.
I said I take the road with no lights. You know how you're at a red light?
Yeah.
I take the road. Oh. You're so slow.
You should have been more specific. You should have said...
It's unbelievable how slow you are. I take
the road with no traffic lights. You really just gonna cut me off like that? Alright.
I didn't cut you off for crap. There was a good distance between us. And then I'm gonna cut through these real fast. Oh, dang it.
It's already green. See ya. This guy's literally just gonna... I locked that in.
Don't you dare turn in front of me. Alright, what seems to be the problem here? Is that it? The green car right there? Will you block traffic probably. If I use the whole intersection? Because I don't feel like driving it all the way across traffic.
Yeah, sure. You go ahead, just park your tow.
No, I gotta wait for this light to turn. Wait, what?
The red Hellcat's back.
Whose car am I supposed to tow?
Wait, respond to that call.
No, someone else already got it.
Y'all are obstructing traffic.
Oh, shit.
Everybody, even the officer is.
I didn't direct, dog. What are you talking about?
What is that guy doing?
Alright, time to call.
What is the green CV doing?
Hold up, I need it direct. Direct LEO that directed DOTRW intersection.
They're already towing it. Oh, what the hell? Be right back. It's quick.
What the heck? Alright guys, we'll do one more tow here and then we're gonna end the video here. Actually guys, we're gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And so tell me this guys, I'll probably do a citizen video after and then hit up a DPW video, and I'll be in probably waste management next month. And I'm currently a senior public employee now in DOT. And yeah, it's quite fun. I didn't know DOT was gonna be as fun as an LEO department. But yeah, it's pretty fun. I get to train people and etc. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and join my fan clubs, and you'll be informed there when videos are up. And see you on the next one. Peace.